Welcome back. I'm Phoenix. We are still working on Diamond Art Club Sneaky Cat. We're starting with 310, which is these black ones. The black square with the white dot in the center. I officially think this is going to be a birthday gift, not a Christmas gift. There's no way in the world, no matter how much time, effort I put into this, is going to end up a Christmas gift. I've been watching a lot of Miss Coffee and Crochet, Stitcherista, and a few other diamond art YouTubers here recently. Also been still watching my Minecraft. Watching a lot of that actually as well. I wish they quit talking about me like I can't hear them. But guys, remember this isn't a PG channel at all. I don't think, like I've said in previous videos, I don't think I'll ever get PG. This is not... Come on, Wax. Diamonds cooperate. That'd be forever help. I know I'm not lucky. I want to be stubborn and hard-headed like usual. I know I could use my multi-placer, guys. But I'm not feeling all that hyped up to even be working on this right now. I have my big fuzzy blanket wrapped around me next to my uncle, who ended up giving me this Christmas gift early. He went and bought my aunt one similar, but hers has wolves. Okay, I just had that 310 back there. For any reason I have to pause the video, I will let you know right before I do it. Barring anything major popping up in here. I am going to take a drink of water. I don't like that song. I don't know if I like that song or that song better. I think I like Ride or Die better. I'm sad. I don't have this song stuck in my head. I'm not careful. Ride or die. These videos will be longer than normal. I'm gonna try to work on it as long as possible. Okay, we're working on it with 138, which is number 7. Which are these really? And the symbol number is 7. but how is everybody liking this, as I want to call it, white shit? Okay, so now, I hate that word. It's so bad, a cuss word. I mean, poor letter cuss word. I hate it. Don't like seeing it. It does serve a purpose. Killing the fleas and ticks for next year. But God, it's cold. Hoping this cold helps those cats. No, they're inside, my bad. Well, at least the females are inside, cats. Two males are outside, like I say. Previous videos. I haven't been outside of this house since I think Monday, Tuesday, one of those 2 days. So today was the first day I got out of the house. I went to McDonald's. Got me something to eat. I was going to order what Mom normally orders, considering today was her birthday. But I decided against a Big Mac, because I do not like them. Mom absolutely loved those things. I just put a new wax in you the other day. Come on, be cooperative. Okay, there's none down and through there. And this is just going to have to be a birthday gift. You can see I struggle. You know, I've done everything in my power. Even changing wax yesterday. Still know the canvas is sticky. Still. Sometimes these ones with the special coating on it don't want to be all that cooperative. Any more sevens? I go putting these away. No. Okay. And I can't even find my bags. Not the old bags. It's here somewhere under all my thoughts. And I'll call them. See if I turn the light. Well, you can't see this extra sparkle. That's when I move my baggie. Where did that dark pink heart-shaped wax go? Oh well, it'll be alright. I got wax over here. Not the best wax in the world. What color do I want to work on? I think I'll work on the double dots, which in my case are 38-44. Ooh, I think I pulled too many. That'll be okay. Oh, now you're going to cooperate much better. But no matter how much I try to focus on, I guess I'll be working on this all day tomorrow too. Tomorrow is Saturday. I have nowhere to go unless no one wants to go Christmas shopping. I really need to get that done. I've had two pair of jogging pants. I already got in two t-shirts. And now I just need a new two pair of jogging pants to go with them. I'm starting to leave Christmas shopping until the last minute, but I know that's how I normally work the best. Everything's down to the last minute. I got another Christmas present early. My Uncle Oki got me a diamond art stocking to partial. Yes. Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. That was unexpected. Came in here to let me know who called. I kind of got a feeling that it was my uncle. Especially when she said Donna. Then asked me if I was going to get this finished in 2 weeks. Yeah, right. I'd have to stay up almost all night. Work to a little no sleep. Tweezers. It was just too long of a way and too much in the way to bully it into place. And if you hear plastic crinkle, I'm sorry. It's the way I cut the plastic as I go. I should be getting my hand into the canvas. I keep forgetting that there's no platform right there for me. Press my hand on. It'll be okay. We're losing sanity, but it'll be okay. I promise. Like I was saying. I should have made me lose my train of thought. Thanks. Shit. Anyway. Like I was saying, she thinks I can get this done in 2 weeks. She's out of her mind. Out of her mind. I know I should have worked harder on this. Things considered, but other important matters came up and everything. And I got an update on Blackie. Yes, yes, he's still limping, but not as bad as he was. According to Dad. I'm hoping there's not a lot of these left in the entire picture, but just that section, one section alone is coming up for the new mall. Thank you. And I guess, like I said, I could use my multi-place, but me and it's not. I'm having a lot with my multi-placer here recently. And I don't feel like trying to manipulate it so it'll work with me. I'm trying my best not to start manipulating these as bad as I'd like to. And I gotta lean forward. Right. Over there. You can still see right. Yeah, that's all that matters. Oh, she's making so much noise. But you guys have any ideas of what we should talk about? If you guys want to talk about personal stuff, you guys want to talk about urban legends, true crime stories, anything that really catches y'all's attention, leave in the comments below. I'll research it for 2 or 3 days, so I think I have a handle on the topic better. I'm more knowledgeable on said topic. More informed. And so be it. If you guys want to know more. I know one topic I'm going to research. They're calling him the Bunny Man. Urban legend. I have to look up on Wikipedia. I trust its information. He's semi-accurate. It's not always that accurate. Or the Green Bar Ghost. Okay. That color is done. Now I'm going 995. This other blue. Yeah, I presumed that I hadn't. And there's some pears. I know you won't eat that many, but it'll be alright. But I kind of need to know what you guys want to see. So, from urban legends to ghost stories to true crime, I want to know. But I know there's a few I do want to research, which is what I'll do after I get done recording what's uploading. I can research it. You know, everybody's heard of the Mothman and everything, so I won't be doing that one. If you want me to research Helter Skelter, the Devil Tree, I will. That's one place I would have loved to go visit. Just weird like that. Certain places like Bobby Maggie's. It's a bar. Supposedly it's haunted. Apparently it is, according to Ghost Adventures. Yes, I've watched it. I've watched both episodes on it. First one really scary. but nothing I wouldn't mind going. I'd love to go on one of their little ghost adventures. I'm just weird like that, I guess. And what? I was already saying, why are you not playing? Don't start upsetting me. Okay. I gotta unpause two things when you come in here, woman. Not just the one. This is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna have to move crap around. This is gonna come in. I'm gonna have to sleep in this bed. It's gonna be a nightmare. That's why I hate company. Doesn't matter if they're family or not, especially if you can be having a guest. Got a hotel for a reason, people. But no one won't hear of him running a hotel. God forbid. That means I'll have to deal with a huge ass dog. You know, I love that dog to pieces. When they go somewhere, that dog really does mind. Has to be at my honey on the whole entire time. I hope they know they're not messing with my PlayStation 3 or any of the sort. Took me forever to figure out how the whole day hooked my thing back up and it wouldn't work. And there's that one. Here, this one. Hold on. Gonna go back in. I guess. If not, it'll be another one in the floor. Back to the topics at hand. Oh yeah, I got an update on Blackie. He is back to being his somewhat lovable self. Dad contacted me on the way back from McDonald's. Talked the whole way home. I stopped at McDonald's and Hardee's. Hardee's to get my drink, which a large is $2.53. That's after tax. Used to be $2.43. Raised the prices. Asses. I didn't normally get a large Dr. Pepper, no ice. Then McDonald's got me in 2-3 McDoubles. No onion, no mustard. I can't have raw onion at all. I don't like dealing with heartburn later. Scooch over. Stay in your spot. Gucci. Butt up against the that one. Who knew squares would be hard-headed and stubborn? I sure didn't. My other square one wasn't near as bad as this one. Or how pitted is this one? Leaving gaps. I'm not all that big of a fan of that. I guess when I put the other ones in, I'll straighten those up. Like usual. Who knows? Who knows? Trying my crazy guys not to crinkle, not the plastic. Crinkle. Not to crinkle the plastic, but it's kind of hard. Are those over that way V's? My boy, yes. So I have more V's than any other ones. I need at the moment. So 7, 9, 6 will be my next go for. But anyway, how's your guys' week going so far? I don't know, I hate to say this again, but this is not a PG channel. Okay. 8:20s are done. Okay, I'm setting my thing, the tray down there, and I can see the time, how long the video's been going for, and how long I've been randomly talking about topics. That should suffice. If not, then I'm SFL. These are these. I'm sorry I'm not doing the pause and go type method. In an extremely talkative mode. That's why. But like I was saying, he finally came home. But Dad sees, yep. Dad just thinks he sprained it trying to get away from something or someone. No marking. A bite mark on the dog or anything like that, which is good that that cat's fearless and does not fear dogs, or at least the landlord's dogs. He just walks through the yard like he owns it. His dogs are out. Even her big dog. I think he's kind of afraid of me. I've never seen a cat afraid of a dog. I mean, a dog afraid of a cat, but. Apparently it can happen. Apparently the landlord's dog is a chicken shit. Or a black cat. So when I go over, while I'm with shopping, going grocery, Christmas shopping, I'll buy Blackie and Hayes or something for Christmas. And try to figure out something for the inside cats. So I won't have enough money to get them a new scratch and post. This year for Christmas. They've shredded that poor scratch post. All two pieces. Money has. It is so bad. It no longer stays in one place like the rubber that Dad put on the bottom of it. So it wouldn't slide nearly as bad. It doesn't even hold it in place anymore. I mean, they truly have tore up that pulp. I wonder if that one could be salvaged. I'd have to look and see how bad it's messed up. If I could salvage it, I'd fix it up for them. Yeah, I just might do that. I think I just might play salvage it. One that his friend gave him, that's done. She had it so long, the plastic in it had dry rotted. The outside still looked brand new. So, I guess her cat, she had didn't use it. But, Gray and Mean Ghost and Bear Will. Hey, mamas. I think I'll get over a little bit. He sleeps under the house, so Dad has gas heat and gas, a hot water heater. So stick him up bed down there. Plastic under it so dirt won't get on it. And then fix up Mr. Blackie's bed really good. I think that sounds like an idea. Dad's got him a neat little setup on the porch. But I want to make it more usable. And if he would move that stuff off the porch into the crawl space / basement, he'd have another spot for the cat bed. Who would ease up on the porch? But I think I know what I'm going to do. I severely think I'm going to do my idea. Buy a little bit of plastic. See if Dad has a staple gun. And plastic in that one side of the porch. Cold air can't definitely get to Blackie. Or can the rain. Okay, 796 done. 797s are next. Then I'll hit the 823s. So the little black and white triangles. This is why I need a new chair. My butt's starting to get numb. Only thing I asked for Christmas is new chair. Is that so much to ask for? I'd hope not. Yeah, my tweezers are holding the plastic down. After a while, I don't even need those to hold it down. So it stays. Oh, come on. There. I just want that one spot. It's too much to ask for. No, it's not. But like I was saying, urban legends in your state, let me look them up. Stuff you've just vaguely heard about, or a ghost story you think I should tell. Let me know in the comments below. I was seeing a V I missed. Because I get highly upset myself on this one. These are still partially fun to do. But like I said, I just got a stalking reindeer partial to do as well now. So I'm not buying any more diamond art paintings for a long time. So I get at least half of what I got done. I'm not going overboard in my addiction to these. Oh, I've thought about it. Buying the ones I've already done. And there's a bee. I hate when I'm missing. I think I get distracted by talking to you guys. That's neither here nor there. If you'd like to see me live stream, let me know. Either on here or on Facebook. I'll leave the, if I can remember, to leave the link to my Facebook page. I will do so. I think I've posted to Instagram in a good long while, so that's something for me to do now. I don't think I'll be posting update photos of this. There is not much to update you guys on. Next one to claim. It'll be alright. When my battery gets down to 14% on my phone, we will end the video. But I kind of need that. Kind of like that. I can see. Okay. I'm gonna see if you, I miss that color too. I gotta start to talk to you guys. I get what I'm doing. But like I was saying, urban legends. You guys want me to think about, even if it's different Indian. You have Pakistani heritage, Indians, and you want me to look at different superstitions of different Indian cultures. Tell me if you're wanting me to just pick a topic and I'll run with it. I'm seriously thinking about looking up Helter Skelter, the Manson murders, and stuff like that. Okay. Making sure that was one of the ones I needed. Not a 310 that I missed, but it was one I needed. It wasn't a 310. I don't think I need an easel. Put this stuff on. Let's tilt it so I don't have to lean my neck down so far. And the chair as far as it can go down. The table ain't near half raised as it could be. I think. Damn, I've been rearranging, taking shit off my table. But I think it'd be worth it. For me at least, and I'm like, bring it up some. Even if it's right up to my boobs. Because they know me, I'd raise my chair. Out of habit. 726 are the Twitter. These ones. Best way to describe it. I will show you. They're 762. I noticed a theme line with this. They use a lot of symbols. Why can't they just go A, B, C, D? all the way through the alphabet, and since it's got 40 colors, and do 1, 2, 3, 4, and however many it takes to get to 40. That would be so much simpler instead of these little odd symbols. Preferably all capital letters, because no capital letter looks the same. Instead of these weird symbols. Happy, happy. I don't want to have to deal with weird symbols doing these, but still. And if you're going to have these bags where you have to put them in your own bag, when you're going to DMC, and you know what DMC matches up with what symbol in here? Go ahead and put the symbol in the bag. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever numerical order on the bags itself. It'd be helpful, and I'm not going to bet that I hate your blood. It saved my sanity a lot. What little bit is left of my sanity? Okay. Crosses. 38, 65. I thought I just seen it a second ago. Okay, it's gonna be one of those ones I have to hunt down. There. Luckily I didn't have to hunt two of those, or I would have paused. I don't know how they actually picked empty colors that matched, well, the DMC colors that matched the ones on the canvas. I'd really like to know. Especially the ABs. Okay. I'm hoping I have enough of these. I swear I hope I have enough. I hate to have to go buy some from Hobby Lobby or Joann's. And if anybody out there knows better storage devices than these baggies that I'm using, that don't take up a lot of room, please let me know, because I don't have a lot of room in my heart room. It's a massive storage number. I didn't need that many, but it'd be a lot. That's the crunchy sound I like to hear. Five cookies are wild, so we'll do them next, so we'll see that color. After I go back and fix the ones I missed. And my dad must be crazy. He would do all one color, and I don't think he'd do a whole canvas of size. He was to do one. He would stuff to something simpler. I see two. Or 3823s I missed. Thinking they weren't in my plastic. I don't think they are. Accidentally cut the paper wonky. Really, really wonky. I gotta record Monday's episode tomorrow. This is Friday. I do record it. I'm recording the day it comes out. It'll come out after I'm done recording. As soon as it's done uploading, I have it set to upload. don't like how I do things. Or I could have recorded these 2 or 3 days in advance. I know it that way, but I didn't think about it, guys. I honestly did not think about it. 8 2 3s. I have to pull up that fast sink. I didn't need that many for 3. So it ain't in the pot. Oh my god. I'm referring to the blue. That's good. There we go. I've done pre-cut a section, I believe. No, I'll have to go pre-cut a section after I get done doing this. And systematically, I'm closer to the eye than what I was about a week and a half ago. A lot closer. I'm starting to get into the oranges and the yellows. Or the oranges and the reds. I don't think there's any yellow, true yellow in this whole thing. Maybe 742, but that's an orangish yellow. I'm sorry, guys, I'm tired. Today's just been one of those days. Alright. What color did I grab now? GTM. Lollipops. Looks like a good deal of them. A good deal goes in my tray. Yeah, ain't doing too bad. Consider clothes. I'd hate to have to get a clothespin to close you. And start using them. If I have to, I will put a small shelf by my door for storage if it comes down to it. I doubt I'll have to do that. Or storage shelf behind me. Or better yet, I have an idea. I could start after this one, the next one we do. Everyone that'll be. Except for the Slytherin crest. If. And you guys agree. I do want to start sending them to my favorite YouTubers. Called the YouTuber Edition. Totally up to you if I do it. I do not make important decisions about this channel. Without your guys' input and a lot of you. Who watches don't leave a comment. None whatsoever. I wish you guys would. Even if it's just, hey, you're doing a good job. Let me know you guys are at least liking what I'm putting on my channel. I shouldn't say my channel or channel. I'm open to suggestions. And X I missed too. Dang it, Father Hill. I'm back in a handbasket. Today is just not a good day. Today is my mother's birthday. She passed away, as you guys all know, in June. This is the first birthday she hasn't been here. She, and there's S's. As you can tell, I'm mad at myself. Time to go back and fix this. I usually am multi-talented. I usually be able to talk and do this. But apparently, today ain't the day. Now, X is... Is that it? That's 905. That's F. What is X? Is that it? No. Excuse me if I ain't ready for a hot moment in time. That just bugs the really shit out of me that I missed that. Any others? Like a 7. I see a V I still missed. Do that at the end. Do I got other colors I can do? S. S. Alright. A's, which are 340. It's bad when I start knowing them by heart. And it starts getting mad when I know them by heart. That part is when I'm going to move on to a new one. I'll be trying to say it's one of the, this one. I will not be buying a frame for this. This would just be too hard for her to travel with framed. Way too hard for her to travel with framed. I know I have a sneaky suspicion she will frame me. It's been a long day. It seems like it's getting longer. Thanks, guys. I'm gonna ride or die. Another one said, here and I roll the ice. Guys, I'm gonna ride or die. Yeah, I'm gonna have this song stuck in my head now. Start singing it, I know I will. And an A. Yeah, but center line is not printed very dark. Or it's faded one of the two. Or the glue's been smeared. Which could be the case. See the ones I missed there was a day. So yeah. I'll try to finish this section. I decided to build our bigger sections for these little chit chat videos. I don't know if I'll do this myself. Work smarter, not harder. No, things make it hard on myself. Like doing these ones that have multiples. By one placing them. Like this, I could use my multi placer. Just it. Oh, come on. Why are you being so uncooperative? I think I got all these. If not, I can go back and get them. There's a 2-10 I missed. I will get it after everything's all said and done. I know you see a massive layer there. It's a hot mat. The bag moved. Please no one fall out of the bag or fall out of the tray. It isn't into the bag. Well, the next section can be done. Oh gosh, I'm contemplating. And that's a scary thought. Right, 2. It's 155. Both. Knife. Blade. 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 Lazy. Thought they won. But they lost. But too hard. But anyway, no one said anything about whole shirt idea last video, which was Monday or Tuesday. Monday, right? Pretty sure it was Monday. Could be wrong though. I've been known to be wrong before. So what's your guys' take on it? After gaining 20 more subscribers, which would put me at 30. Make sure. After I pick 2 winners. Just gonna do one shirt, but it won't be much, too much trouble hassle for me. Or I could write your name down on board and show you guys off at the beginning of the videos. I'm just thinking of a way to show my appreciation to you guys. And to subscribe. Need ideas, people. Really do. I need y'all's help. But I have to all buy another foam board and double sized sticky tape you somewhere. Probably behind me would be the best place. Or if you guys call him, write your comment down on the board. If I find it. Even if it isn't helpful to me, it's helpful to someone else in my comments. Too late. Where are you at? 340. Too late. What's your name? So 16%, okay. We got 2 more percent, guys. And this is 2A is K. Probably got me as many as I poured out, but 2A is K, right? Yeah, 2A is K. I need 209 next, so I don't know why I moved it on my page. I have a bad habit about that. Okay. Yes, I just want you to know, for every subscriber I do have, I am thankful. I'm most YouTubers say this, and I'm not most YouTubers. Oh, she's just saying that, and I'm not. If you don't know who me and know who I am personally, you don't understand. YouTube is my outlet. Whether I'm having a bad day, good day, YouTube is my outlet. That's why I don't work on this, I'll say, as much on camera. I'm not going to do this with you guys. I am thinking about starting live streaming, either on here or on Facebook. So that is you. So that I am not doing. I didn't need, probably just knew that I poured out in my trades. Better safe than sorry, and I'm just saying okay. As the ones I missed, I will go back and hit after this video. But, yeah. I was getting ready to say something, and my train of thought, which happens a lot. L was 917. I think I see it. Nope, 915. 917. And there's only one. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna take a break for a hot second and talk. How to word this. That's the bad part, is my wording. I think I know a lot of people understand how I talk. That's my problem. Shit. I'm afraid this without a lot of people get mad. What's the down syndrome? Sim 333. Well, I'm thinking of how to word what I wanted to say just a second ago. We'll continue working. If I don't get this done, I'm gonna drive myself back to crazy. It's bad when I break myself in my sleep about this. But I gave you unlimited. Alright, on a scale of 1 to 10, and your honest opinions need to be brutal. I would accept nothing less than brutal honesty. Do you guys enjoy these type of videos? Me just rambling on about random stuff that just pops into my head? Even if I covered them in a previous video, knowing my luck I have. If not, tell me. If so, tell me. I know that's one way you guys are going to know me better, is just listen to me ramble about nonsense. But in the extreme case you do, then let me know. Next string paste out. Let me know. There's the pretty crack. I like the crackling sound I like to hear. As the dot goes down. And I mainly begin that with squares, not so much rounds. I think that's why I like squares a lot better. But I'm starting to make an exception to squares of my like and dislike ratio. I like them, don't get me wrong. But to do one this big, squares, never again. Would I ever do one this big again? Yeah, let's see why not. But one that I'm not under somewhat of time strength, I can just do at my leisure pace. Just what I'm kind of taking this one on. Leisure pace. Thinking, oh, I have more time than that. I ain't gonna take me that long. Yeah. Right. If I knew what back then what I know now, or how long this one would take me, I think I would take this over to dance with me. I recorded it off my phone. I would have had to find me a working spot, actually. I'd be recording it off my phone, so I'm not taking my laptop over there. Naturally. But here's another thing. I don't like taking my work. I don't want to see this at work. I do, but I don't. The video side of it is work / hobby. The art itself, a hobby. Somehow I've incorporated myself into it. H 3746. I already see it. Alright, we're going to go until 11% because we done hit 14%, 13%. Well, we'll do H and then go take break. While you upload, I'll take break. My behind is numb. So we'll do H and then I'll take a break. Let my phone go charge, let you upload and everything. Oh, I don't think I need that many. Oops. And if you know where these other YouTubers get their massive trays, just help a sister out and tell me where they get them from. Because I want one. I want one so bad. These small trays are great and all, but I can't see the quantity I have to put in my tray. Not so much. But yeah. My heater just kicked off. Yay me. My toes are cold. And I got socks on. Ooh, that one is really cold. I wonder I'm cold. My feet get cold, I get cold. No matter how warm the house is or anything. If my toes are cold, I'm cold. But yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and say like, share, subscribe. Turn on those post notification bells. I post Mondays and Fridays. I don't know how well my upload schedule is going to be for the week of New Year's. So, a few days after Christmas, I will be home, but I will have company. I will still work on this. I don't care. I'm officially not caring. Who's here? If I have to play hide, I will play hide. I'm not that great at hide and seek, but I will become Houdini. And we only have, like, see, the cross I missed, two of them, a two, that dash line right there. I was getting ready to miss an H. I looked at my screen. And a K. So, when I come back after you guys are uploaded, I'll record the next video, but I'll go take a mini hot break to let you record. And like I said, like, share, subscribe. And when I say share, I mean share on all social medias. Facebook, MySpace, My Yearbook, Facebook, YouTube. If you want to see me do the YouTuber edition, I'll let you pick out which one I do between two of them. The horse one and tag one. I think I have one other that y'all choose from. No, because that's my Harry Potter one. I have two for y'all. You guys can choose from. The horse one is another fool, but it's a brand. The tiger one. The partial round. I'll let you guys choose. I will give you guys till we finish this one to put it in comments of every one of these videos of Diamond Art Sneaky Cat to pick which one we do. Alright, peace out.